It's a lifetime of thunder and lightning. So many things I can't do, but I can try, girl, can dream. So can a boy and many others. Dreams never die.
I don't know if you can see how steep that is, but we did that yesterday, about to do it today. About to ascend. This angle, look at this angle. That's not a flat earth right there. That's a double block diamond. We're about to go.
Not as much snow as last year, but still pretty sweet. What up? We're in Park City, Utah, and we're staying in that three-story house. I went snowboarding, Sela went outlet shopping, and it's actually not as cold as last year.
Yeah, it's probably like 55 right now. Feels good, feels good.
I'm already rolling.
You know, we're cutting through the trees. Already hitting the log. Out of breath. Not going fire.
How would you rate it? Scale 1 to 10 though.
Trees are congested. It's fun though. Snow's good. Out of breath though.
Scale of 1 to 10, how is it today?
Probably like a 9.5.
Yeah.
Let's send it, boys.
Let's go.
Oh, the powder. Got good powder.
Alright.
I went down to it.
Oh man.
Oh!
Oh, that jump is weird.
Almost, almost. Oh. We are ice skating.
Learn how to go fast. Watch this.
Go. He's like a 2-year-old trying to impress his mom.
Okay, we are doing good. It was a private ice skating rink, but now people are here. But we're having fun.
Yeah,
and more footage. How are you feeling about going soon?
Really excited. It doesn't look like there's that bad of hills, it's more just...
Big hill right there. You ready? Snow. We're going snowshoeing and Sela's never been, but it's pretty fun. And cute dogs. Uh-oh, there's some yellow snow.
Sela now likes two winter sports, ice skating and snowshoeing.
Oh.
Thanks, bro. Ice skating, snowshoeing, my Sendero hat. Snowshoeing through Park City. That's the village right there. Sela's back there. What's up, people? What do you think? What do you think?
I love it. Here.
Almost. I'm scared.